Hydrocolloid patches have been going absolutely viral on TikTok for their amazing acne-fighting ability. But is everything as it seems, or are they a little overhyped? Let's talk about it. Hi, my name is Yuri, and I am the skincare stan. Today I'm going to tell you about a thing that I really love using, and that is pimple patches. We call them hydrocolloid patches, but what are they anyway? Hydrocolloid patches are one of the hottest products right now for people with blemishes. These little bandages are made to be stuck directly onto pimples to help dry them out more quickly. So while many pimple patches are small translucent stickers, there are also ones in screaming colors out there for those who are feeling a little bit more proud. But how does this hydrocolloid technology even work? Really, hydrocolloid patches work in two ways. First, there's the fact that sticking a plaster over a breakout will stop wandering fingers in their tracks. With picking, prodding, and bacteria spreading prevented, your skin is free to heal without fear of interference. Secondly, there is the sponge-like properties of the material. Pimple patches work on the same basis as a hydrocolloid bandage. They basically soak up excess oil and impurities while helping speed up wound healing and not damaging the surrounding skin. Hydrocolloid patches are meant to soak up liquid to dry pimples out. So by absorbing the toxins trapped under your skin while protecting the zit from external bacteria, sunlight, or face picking, the pimple patches can accelerate healing and prevent scarring. But it is important for people to understand what type of acne patches do and don't work for. While meant for surface level, easier to treat acne, also known as superficial acne, they don't really work for deeper cystic types of acne. They are aimed at treating the superficial kind of acne like pus-filled bumps, blackheads, and whiteheads. It is unlikely these patches penetrate to the level that will be able to help cystic acne, sadly. But how do we use them? How do we make sure they actually work on these nasty little pimples? Well, practicing proper hygiene and making sure you are not leaving the patches on for too long is the key here. When using a bandage, it's super important to change them every 12 hours at least and to discard them afterwards, followed by practicing appropriate skin hygiene. You don't want to create a moist environment and breeding ground for bacteria and yeast to thrive in, which would just make things worse. Make sure your skin is cleansed and completely dry. Then use the clean tool or your washed hands to apply the pimple patch directly onto the pimple area. Leave it on until the patch turns white or no longer than 8 to 12 hours. My favorite hydrocolloid patches are definitely the ones by COSRX. They offer a variety of different sizes and textures depending on the type of acne that you are dealing with. I find that these really do a great job and they are almost invisible on my skin. Sometimes I even put a little bit of salicylic acid before applying them to help clean out the pore even more. However, if there is one thing that I want you to remember from this entire video is that hydrocolloid dressings treat the symptom and not the root cause of your acne. So this is more like a side tool meant to help you out with a sudden breakout and not a real treatment for acne. If you are dealing with acne on a regular basis, and especially if you have deeper cystic acne, I don't recommend you to rely on acne patches to keep your acne under control. Consider finding a good skincare routine and talk to your dermatologist about options when it comes to dealing with acne topically. There are great options out there that prevent acne before they even start happening. You can use active ingredients like retinols and salicylic acid to keep acne away before they happen. Stuff like vitamin C and alpha arbutin that can help fade those spots left after acne. Aloe vera and centella asiatica can help smooth inflamed skin during or after a breakout. An acne patch is supposed to be just that, a patch after a pimple already happens. But it's always better to try and work on the root cause of your acne and avoid the breakout altogether. So now you know, hydrocolloid patches are an interesting new technology that can help us in those SOS situations, which is great. They help dry out our active pimples, they remind us not to touch and pick our acne, and they can even help protect the pimple from UV damage. Like with everything else in skincare, it's important to be educated and to know what type of acne they work on and what type of acne they don't work on. But overall, I think these can be a great way of making you feel less conscious about the active pimples on your face. I know for me, I feel a little more confident walking out when I have a pimple patch on my breakout. Somehow it feels just a little less visible and a little more protected. So if those little patches can do the same for you, why not try them out? See you next time. Bye.